So, this is what's left of General Motors Corporation.